So, Thomas, congratulations on being most valuable player for Besançon. It was a close game. What did you think of the game?
I think that Leganés play very well. They were better, and Besançon is a young club, young floorball. So we want to learn. It was the objective, first objective. So we will try to be better next match.
What does it mean for you to be hosting this tournament? Qu'est-ce que ça signifie pour toi de d'être la ville hôte de ce tournoi?
We're proud of this. Euro Football Challenge is a very big competition for us because French Championship is so. Well, it's so cool for Besançon to organize this competition, very.
And can you tell us about the team spirit in your team?
Team spirit, so we have a lot of young players. Some players doesn't play with the team the rest of the season. The word is fighting spirit, I think.
Fighting spirit, that's perfect. Thank you very much. Have a good day.
Thank you.